Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Impact.
We're okay here. Go for it, Kakashi. Got it. Sakura.
Right.
Okay, let's move. Ready, everyone?
Kakashi, why does that kid care so much about saving Gaara? He's not even from the same village.
Naruto's a Jinchuriki. The nine-tailed fox is sealed within him. I doubt he has any special feelings for the Sand Village. But Gaara is a Jinchuriki too. Naruto understands Gaara better than anyone of the Sand ever could. No matter the village, people have always looked askance at a Jinchuriki. That's why Naruto has to save him. To Naruto, Gaara is a comrade who shares his pain.
A comrade, eh?
Granny! Granny!
Huh? What is it?
What do you think? Are you ready?
That's right. Sorry, I'm ready.
Okay. Let's get moving, Kakashi-sensei!
Yeah.
Let's see, which one of you is the Jinchuriki?
Itachi told me it would be the one who started yelling first.
Gaara.
We're too late.
You're dead meat!
So he's the one. This promises to be entertaining.
We're not here to have fun. Let's just get it over with.
Sasori, I know this isn't what you want to hear, but I'll handle the Jinchuriki.
Listen, our quota is one apiece. If I were you, Deidara, I wouldn't push my luck.
An artist must always seek ever greater stimulation, lest his senses turn dull. This Jinchuriki of the Nine-Tailed Fox, from what I hear, is fairly strong. So the Kazekage is coming with me. Farewell.
Naruto and I will handle the guy outside. Sakura and Lady Chiyo,